98 WCAU-FM, Philly's number one music station.
Oh, sorry, I can't do it. I'll try to do an impression of Terry Young. Tonight at 8, we plays the top 8 at 8. The top 8 requested songs of the day. You can vote for your favorite right now, 263-6680. Here's Journey on 98.
The Varsity Show, WCAU-FM.
If you want a life insurance plan
for protection you can rely on,
rely on this forecast. Sunshine today with a high about 80. Woo! Chance of showers tonight, low 55. Humidity 83%. Temp is 66.
Hot hits. WCAU-FM.
742 Northeast Philly. This is yours. Hiring Kara Flashdance from Philly's number one music station, 98.
Moving way up the charts to number 16, that's 98's Pick of the Week.
Great, Casey.
Flashdance, and I'm Casey Kasem.
Wonderful.
Would you like to see something?
So what?
I do my own special Flashdance. Take a look.
Wait, cover them up. Cover them up.
98,
WCAU-FM. A candidate for city council has been arrested. WCAU-FM News Time, 746. The 98 sports scene. Sixers beat the Knicks last night, 98-91. Phillies over Atlanta, 6-2. And Nolan Ryan is the new strikeout king of Major League Baseball. Ryan, that's strikeout number 3,509 in the eighth inning against Montreal. That breaks Walter Johnson's record set in 1927. The Astros says it was just a matter of relaxing. 98 sports has these comments from Ryan.
These last two games, I think I've been pressing a little bit. I think it's shown in, it's affected me somewhat. I've had good stuff, but I haven't been sharp.
North Carolina Collegian Orville Peterson from Campbell University won the decathlon championship of the Penn Relays yesterday with a total of 7,783 points. 98 weather and more music with Barsky after this.
Moms really like shopping Clover.
98 says sunshine today, the high 80, chance of showers tonight, the low 55, winds at 3 miles per hour, humidity 83%, temperature 66 at 751. That's WCAU-FM Hot News, and I'm Dave Solomon.
The Varsity Show, WCAU-FM.
Congratulations, Nolan Ryan, for breaking Walter Johnson's record, strikeout king. Of course, I will be setting the record this weekend as I cruise the bars in Philadelphia.
Hi, this is Greg Kinn, and I love Philadelphia's hot hits on 98 WCAU-FM, especially this one.
Where were you when I needed you?
The Varsity Show, WCAU-FM.
What's the most outrageous thing you've heard today?
98 WCAU-FM, where we do more than just care.
I got sunshine. Sunshine today, high 80. Chance of showers tonight, low 55. Humidity 83%. Temp is 68. Simmons. I call him Patty because, hey, we're close friends. You know, I've known this guy for years. Just call me Barsky, friend of the stars. So wrong on 98.